take scrolls. I'm sitting at this point looking facing the world. From this place in time, there was no return. If you breathe like I breathe, then you live and you learn. Think you know it all? That's so absurd. No one knows shit till it all occurs. It was too late when I seen the light. Why couldn't someone point it out, showing me right? With the deepest part of me, I'm thinking it was. Felt like a bird flying when I was really plunging. Life got me punch drunk, straight tripping off the BS. When all you had to say was, you need help. See, back then, I could've really used a friend. Somebody who wouldn't let me drown in sin. Even Stevie Wonder remains blind to my plight. To regain what I've lost, that's a whole nother fight. If you can't swim, then don't breathe. Waters run so deep. No one ever told me you're drowning. Waters rising slowly. What is this my eyes see? Someone should have told me we're drowning.
Life is quite hard with no sight of a lifeguard. Without the love either, you struggle to stay above water. Newcomers rising and the sun declining under the horizon. And no sight of the shore close by, your hopes die. Most guys unable to endure hard times. Nosedive into the water at the coastline. And never come up for air. In this life where nothing is fair, it's hard to find someone who cares. Submerged below the surface level, there's no search and rescue there to help you fight against your personal devil. Just like the world's against you, and you feeling helpless cause your man's too selfish to reach out and give you a helping hand. It's self-explanatory where he stands. Atlanta's what your feet demand. But I can almost guarantee you, man, it won't be long before you can't hold on no more. And you drown till your body's found washed along the shore.
If you can't swim, then don't breathe.